cable support system to stabilize this weak branch union, consisting of one cable. It's about a 15-foot cable between the two leads to protect the house in case of tree failure. Okay, the cable's installed from this codominant leader over to the other one because he wants to support that crotch because of the hollow spots below. He wants to try to keep the tree as long as he can. We inserted through bolts through the tree and attached it and Juan did a good job. Looks great.